with the row exercise. So the elbows are bent now, sort of coming from a forward position, squeezing the shoulder blades back as the elbows bend back into a row. And during this entire exercise, making sure that your spine stays stable.